Hi guys, today I'm going to show you how to make these wedding dresses. Very easy. All you need is a man's hanky, or you can cut out a t-shirt, white t-shirt about that size. Okay, so with your hanky you fold it in half. You choose some ribbon, white preferably. You put it in the middle like that. You fold it down. To get that, and then you tie this around her neck, just make a nice ribbon, and then you get another piece and you fold it in half like that, and then you loop these two through this to give a belt. And now you just fix your dress up. So just tie a little bow up there and up there. If you want to make them smaller, just cut these pieces a bit shorter to get a smaller bow. And then you can leave those ones or cut them if you like. Yeah, there's your little dress. So you can just like pull it down now. Around, make it smaller. You can like be creative and try different sort of lace. Yeah, so this one here is from a t-shirt. So it's pretty good as well. So t-shirt or handkerchief. Okay, the way you would make a veil is like you just get some lace fabric. This is just from a kitchen curtain, and you would cut it into a triangle, and then you just fold it in half, or well, not half, but yeah, like that, and then you would tie it up just like that, and then you would just flip it over like that, and you've got a bag.